to score the Red Sox only run. Now hits one high in the air to right field. Shin-Soo Chu going back at the wall, and that ball is gone. Carl Crawford takes it out of the yard, his second home run of the year, and he puts the Red Sox on top 2-1.
This pitch appeared to be a changeup from Masterson. And Crawford, who had a single in his last at bat, has a home run in his second at bat. There's the off-speed pitch, and Crawford's out in front of it a little bit, drives it deep enough for the home run.